look at him, it looks $1 million. He's a big beast and he's loving life and he's coming around great. He goes to Moonee Valley on Friday night. It's certainly up to his level. It's probably some nice horses in him, so it's going to be a bit of a test, but he will enjoy himself and he'll keep ticking over some sort of prize money for us at the Metropolitan level, which is great. Looking forward to getting there and we'll probably be getting him somewhere between first and last this time, somewhere in the middle might be the best way.